want the greatest coming, you know? I hope the start is good. I hope the bike working good until the end. Harder moment is when everybody stay in the line for start, you know, and the traffic light coming red. We have to think, okay, now for 3 seconds, 4 seconds, it's coming green and go. The first corner is so tight, and this is problem because everybody wants to go first to that corner. Everybody wants to break later, you know, and easy. But normally the first corner is better to stay a little bit quiet, you know, because the race is normally don't finish on the first corner. We have a lot of more laps. I'm thinking about my bike is working good. I'm thinking about the tire is not too bad. I have to don't force too much on that. I can check what is the good point to overtake the guy in front of me. Sometimes you start first and you win the race like that, but it's not funny. Well, to overtake somebody, you have to find the best place on the track. You know, normally we use straight or normally corner like that. When you finish and when you win, everything working in the right way. Whole team do a great job, the bike working well. Best moment on the week, but after 1 hour I already think about next one because that one is done.